If you don't know who Lisa Nichols is, you gotta watch, swipe, and watch the next 45 seconds. As some of you know, I've been going through my own transition from tech and digital to keynote speaker and author and this other stuff that I've been working on. And you know, even though I think I have the formula, every now and then I get to the edge and I'm hesitant in making that leap because I'm seeing, you know, the world through social media. I'm seeing other speakers that are getting booked more often. I'm looking at other, you know, incredible authors. I'm looking at other people living a life that I want to live, but I'm nervous and scared that making that leap, it's going to create more friction than what I'm comfortable with. And I know some of you are in the same boat, and this video that I found accidentally was mind-blowing for me, man. So take a look at it, hope it helps.
See, we're not supposed to tuck our dreams in on the pillow when we get up in the morning. We're not supposed to leave them at home and go and fulfill somebody else's dream. We're not supposed to do that. That's not what we're wired to do. That's not who we are. Your human spirit doesn't care about the economy. The human spirit doesn't care that my son's father went to prison. The human spirit doesn't care what's happened to your family. The human spirit doesn't care about the past. You may have been molested, or your family may have been broke, or you may have been betrayed, or you may have a divorce. Your human spirit doesn't care about any of that. Your human spirit simply says, what's our command for tomorrow? What do you want to create? It's not keeping score. Your brain is keeping score because your brain is designed to keep you safe. Your soul, your intuition, your human spirit is designed to make you soar. And when you get to the edge of that stage, I want to get up right now. Can I get up right now?
Whatever you want.
You get to the edge, your brain will always tell you to step back. It's always going to tell you to step back. Because you can fall, always. It's gonna tell you step back. Because before you fail, the last time you did this, you saw someone else fail, you could hurt, you could be off work. It's gonna tell you, it's designed to keep you safe. So you have to be willing to play between your brain and your soul. And on some days, you gotta just listen to your soul. And you gotta say, I'm gonna leap, I'm gonna get to the edge. Most people are at the edge, and you're standing at the edge, and you're watching everyone else fly. And I'm just here to tell you, jump. Because only three things can happen. You're either gonna jump and fly, or you're gonna jump and fall on something soft, or you're gonna fall down hard. Either way, you're gonna get back up. You already know you got what it takes to get back up. Your greatest fear is not that you will fall. Your greatest fear is that you will live a full life and never fly.